Good morning, everyone. So I'm gonna do a little life update video because I've had like 4 or 5 videos that I have recorded but I haven't edited, and life is just too much right now. So I'm just gonna do a little day in the life of me. It's like 8:30 and I'm walking to work. I'm so tired, as you can tell by my face. I didn't get to sleep until like probably like midnight or 1, because I'm writing this paper and then I have to wake up early and do all the things today. So I'll keep you posted. Okay, so I just finished work. It's like 10:30 now. And I think I'm gonna go to the grocery store real quick because we have no food. Change of plans, I'm taking these hooligans to play because they haven't been out to play in so long. So long! So just a little life update. I've been so overwhelmed and stressed from finals, and I have like 4 or 5 vlogs recorded and just not edited and not posted because I don't have time, because I have papers to write and managing everything is super stressful and hard and overwhelming. And for some reason, my face is so broken out. It's never been like this my whole life. I've never been healthier, and of course my face just is not cooperating at all. I'm just feeling super overwhelmed about like finding a job after graduation because I don't really know what I want to do still. So right now, so I'm a full-time student obviously, and then I have a job as an assistant recruiter at the HR office, and then I also babysit a lot during the week and on weekends sometimes, and then I also do Arbonne, and then I also make vlogs. And I'm also a wife, and I'm also have to exercise my dogs every day, and I also try to work out. So it's just so much to do in one day, but I'm so close to being done and having time to like work on myself and the things I really enjoy. But I'm at such a conflict because I just have to put everything I love to the side just to finish school, which sucks. So I'm super excited for Christmas break so I can just focus on me and things that I enjoy doing and spending time with family and like training Jack. Like Annie's so well trained and Jack just got completely put on the back burner because we don't have time to sit and train him. And it's super hard to train him when Annie's around because he just wants to do whatever Annie's doing. But luckily he's like the best dog ever and is super lazy and calm and just a great dog. So we haven't really had to focus on training right now, but I can't wait to do that too. I just spent the last 30 minutes looking for my car keys. I'm so annoyed. Okay. I stopped at home. Didn't mean to stay for long, but my keys fell into a shoe and I couldn't find them. But anyways, I'm going to eat lunch with a friend and then I'm gonna go to the grocery store. It's 11:40. Doing so many things today. Okay, me and Aubrey just ate lunch and now we're going to Walmart. All right, so I just got back from the grocery store. Dylan's doing laundry because he's the best husband in the world. And I'm going to show you what I got from the store. So this is a usual, what we get probably like every week and a half, 2 weeks. Just got some grapes, some asparagus. I got Brussels sprouts. I never usually do, but I had them this weekend. They're really good. Some potatoes, mushrooms, bananas, lemons, strawberries, almond milk, got some Tostitos because we have avocados, but to make guacamole, but nothing to dip them in, chicken, and then I got this veggie roaster. I've never gotten it before, but it looks really good. I'm gonna try that. And these, Dylan's gonna meal prep some chicken, and then I think actually that's it. And so some doggy treats for the puppy. For the puppy. Another thing I like to do is when I get strawberries, I saw on Pinterest, if you add some vinegar to your strawberry, oh, it's hot water. Then it makes them last longer. I also like to cut up all my lemons and then put them in a Ziploc baggie so that I can put them in my water bottles and stuff when I go to class. And I'll show you guys that. And it's like, it's 2 o'clock and I'm about to head to the library because I have to write a 7-page paper. So exciting. Yummy, 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 yummy. Okay, after like 5 or 7 or 10 minutes, then I just dump them out and then I'm gonna cut them up. So I cut all the heads off the strawberries and now I'm gonna put them in the chopper to chop them. So they're all done. Strawberries are one of my favorite snacks and they are also really good for putting them in your smoothies. I haven't had anything good for me today, so I'm gonna make a quick shake just to make me feel better about myself. I had a burger and french fries for lunch, and that's all I've eaten today so far. Okay, so I'm just gonna make a quick green smoothie in my Ninja blender. I'm gonna put in kale, because Dylan told me it's good for my skin, and my skin is not good. Not good at all. I don't like this much. And then I'm gonna put in some spinach. It's frozen too. Right there. And then a handful of pineapples. I'm gonna put in a Digestion Plus, which is a prebiotic and a probiotic. So it'll help with me eating bad food, which I just did. I'm gonna put in a scoop of Greens Balance, which is a serving of fruits and vegetables. And scoop of Arbonne protein, which just, it's vegan protein, so it's like peas and brown rice and stuff. And water and ice. I spilled it all over the counter as usual. But it's green.
And this is what a man eats.
I need to go upstairs and get my laptop, but the puppies are laying down. And as soon as I get up, then they'll get up and they won't lay down. So I might sit here for a little while. Guys, I just took a 2-hour nap. Okay, I had Subway for dinner, leftover Subway, and now I'm heading to the library. The perfect way to end the day. Cheers! What time is it? 12:60. Okay, everyone, I'm back from going out to eat and drinks with Jenna. It's time for bed. It's 1:21. I have 3 pages left to write, so hopefully I'll finish that paper tomorrow. Good night.